Let's say timeout.
Pinchy!
Ladies and gentlemen, I did not crawl my crusty ass out of Boston Harbor for silence. So! So this side, when our jammers go by, I expect to hear it for them. And this side, when they come around this side, I expect to hear it. We're from Boston, not Maryland. Let's go.
Who would have thought we'd have a talking lobster?
I'm stunned.
You should be. Nice job. Yes, follow his lead. And you know what? Show some love towards Frank's way. I don't know. That hot dog looks kind of sketchy.
Well, a third of the way through, and Boston has decided to show a little bit of interest in the bout. Gentlemen, your team needs you! 2 minutes! Let's go! Let's go! It's 2 minutes! Come on! Woo!
Uh-oh, we got a rumble between Dirty Frank and Pinchy. An epic battle. All right, folks. I think we need you guys to stand for this one.
Seriously, stand up.
Stand up. Come on, show.
No more time.
Come on, make it count.
747 Joy Collision launches into action. She's going up against the.
Oh boy, this is really, really messy. Oh. Yes.
Sarah Doom is lead jammer, ladies and gentlemen.
Absolutely. She's going to throw the rocket for points there.
She hasn't scored any points yet, though. Joy Collision is, it's possible for her to break through the back. Have Sarah Doom's...
it's...
Yes. Nice job.
3 points for Sarah Doom. Not sure how many Joy got.
All right, everybody standing.
That may have even been Joy's first pass through the pack, though.
Whoop, do I hear the call of the Doom? Do I hear the call of the Doom? Oh!
Doom to the throat by her blocker, Queen Sandys.
Sarah Doom calls off that jam as soon as she goes down.
Calls off the jam. There are still 40 seconds on the clock, though, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to line them up for one more. The game does not end on the time on the game clock. It ends on the jam clock. So all this right. Can go the full 2 minutes.
All right, folks. We're going to tally up the points. What is it? Is that the score? 112 for the Boston Massacre, 110 for the Mopton Mollies. One last jam, folks. Another one on their feet.
It's off to Buzzkill now. Number 5 out, team captain for the Mopton Mollies.
How about more abuse right there? Going to take
the
care
Mollies
of
are going to have to smash that jammer.
Yes.
More abuse. She's lead jammer, ladies and gentlemen. I dare say that is all she wrote.
Laura Bruce's lead jammer.
The game clock runs out, but the period continues until the end of the jam, ladies and gentlemen. And there it is, the jam is ending.
Winners of this bout, the Boston Massacre from Philly. Yes! We got Pinchy going nuts. People are going nuts in the stands. Thank you all. Awesome job. Awesome job by both teams and Uptown Mullers. What is the final score? Boston Massacre, 112. Mobtown Mallers, awesome. 110 points. Very, very close bout, folks.